Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn off vibration on an Android phone or tablet. The method to change this might be slightly different depending on the device manufacturer, as some will run slightly different versions of Android. I'll be using a Samsung device, but whatever your device is, you should still be able to follow along. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To turn off vibration in Android, open the main settings page and look for the option called Sounds and Vibration or similar. In here, look for an option called Vibration Intensity. Again, it may be called something similar. You can turn off all or some of the vibration within here by reducing the slider. Back one page in the settings, there might be other options to turn off vibration, such as the setting called System Sound and Vibration Control. In here, you can disable vibration for various things on your phone on the second half of the page. And so that is how to turn off vibration on an Android phone or tablet. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.